Webster defines the word journey as an act or an instance of traveling from one place to another. I want to tell you about a journey. A journey about 10 young men that came together and worked to make their dreams become a reality. This journey started in 2011 when these 10 young men were just boys. They spent their first year together, learning how to win together, how to lose together, how to play together. These brothers dreamed of their opportunity to play under the Friday night lights. As freshmen, they got their chance to be part of Friday night. They were taught humility and how to overcome adversity. They watched as the athletes ahead of them struggled to find ways to win games. This struggle would stick with them as they never wanted to experience losing again. They did, however, embrace the emotions that came along with winning when they won their last game of the season. As sophomores, they learned how to win. The seniors ahead of them taught them how to finish. Some of these boys were given their opportunity, and names on a roster quickly became names that were echoed across loudspeakers on Friday nights. They experienced the district championship game that year, and also developed a hatred for a certain team that would fuel their desire to win even more. As juniors, their numbers were called more frequently. They had a hand in making the 2014 season one of the most exciting that Red Bank football has ever seen. Hatred for that other team deepened as they once again came up short. Couple that with an upset loss in the first round of the playoffs, and these young men went into the offseason more motivated than ever to become champion. 2015 was their year. It was their time. They were no longer the young boys looking up to the seniors. They were the seniors. And this is their year to lead a talented group of underclassmen. It was their time to display their talents. And boy, did they ever.
Take that reverse. Head after catch at 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. He's going to go. There's to the 50, 45, 40. What speed? 30, 25, 20. To the 15, to the 10, to the 5.
He's being pursued, but back to the outside. He's to the 15, to the 10. He's to the 5. Shoemaker into the end zone for the Red Bank Valley touchdown.
snap, rolls to the right side. He's looking, dumps that into the end zone. It's caught! Touchdown! And it's picked off. It is intercepted. 45-50 to the 45-40, 35-30 to the 25, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, down to the 5, and brought down right there. Bouncer in the shotgun, takes the snap, drops back, the lefty looks to throw, he's flushed out of the pocket, loses the football, and it is going to be picked up, and now a rumble to the end zone, to the 20, down to the 15-yard line. That ball off over the right side of the extra going. He's to the 30, to the 40, to the 45, to the 50, 40, 35, 30, say goodbye. He's to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, and he goes into.
It dumps that ball into the end zone, and it is going to be caught by Hendrick. Oh, it's a touchdown.
Shoemaker rolls to the right, looks to throw, does, it's caught by Hendrick, and Hendrick busts it, he's to the 25-20, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, he's into the end zone for the Red Bank.
Red Bank, Clarion, round 5. The question isn't who's going to win, the question is, what do you want your legacy to be?